Thousands of pedophiles have operated inside the French Catholic Church since 1950, the head of an independent commission investigating the scandal said just days ahead of the release of its report. The commission's research had uncovered between 2,900 and 3,200 pedophile priests or other members of the church, Jean-Marc Sauve told the AFP news agency on Sunday, adding that it was a minimum estimate.